we gotta have a fashion show in here tonight, man. The women in here tonight are just exquisite. Make me wish I had worn some knee pads. What? Alright. What's her name that just left the stage? Her name is Christina, but I like to call her Shalita. I don't think she open to any lesbian. But I'll double check. Okay, let me just get out of here. Y'all supposed to love a fancy.
Christina, you did a great job and your shoes are killer. So.
Yeah.
But take out
that
boots.
Cover her a boots. I haven't done this in a long time and I kind of forgot it, so I got to cheat a little bit. So this is called Less About Love and More About Loving. All right. So brother, I gotta say, from the moment you walked into the room, my mind immediately began to play with the game, the idea of us playing some games of our own. Games that some can't handle. Can you? You look like a big boy, and if my plans go right, I'll soon find out. But see, big ain't got nothing to do with the grooms we about to play. If I told you that I wanted you to take residency inside of me, what would that mean to you? Even if it was only for one night. Mm-hmm. If I told you I wanted you to live, breathe, sleep, and eat between my legs, what would that do to you? Brother, what if the wettest, deepest, darkest, warmest, sweetest, tightest place on earth for you exists in me? How will we find out if you don't let me take care of you? Even if it's just for one night, fall into me. Let me drink you for nourishment. Let me wear you for clothing. Why would you want to feel if you can feel good right now? But only if you're up for it. Listen, baby, I'm not going to tell you I'm in love with you. But what I am saying is that I love the way you look in those jeans, and I'm loving the way those Tims make you walk with a limp. And then... the only thing sexier than your walk is the way you lick your lips when the way you like what I'm saying sounds to you.
Yeah.
Like I said, I'm not looking for eternity. I'm just looking about 7 a.m. Yeah. And if the kiss is right and the hugs are nice and the conversation is tight, but we can talk about tomorrow. That's all good. But for right now, let's just talk about where we can go to be alone. Let's talk about if that's a butterfly or a zipper. Let's talk about how long you're willing to go and how long and how far you can come, if you know what I mean. Let's talk about what you want to do to me. Indulge me. Satisfy your curiosity. I don't bite. Well, I don't bite hard. And I can see that part of you is already standing, so let's go. You can lead if it makes you feel better, baby. You can lead and I'll follow. Even if it's just for tonight. Even if it's just for tonight. That's all.
Fancy, huh? I know that's right. So take your little fancy self off the stage. Don't have a fancy.